Let me get some tissue.
It's okay, it's okay.
Are you ready?
Nope.
All the best. 1, 2, 3. Yes.
Yay.
This is an easy one.
In a way lah. In a way.
Being able to talk about it. That's why she talks a lot. When she has problems, she'll come here and talk and talk and talk and talk.
See? Watch videos of beautiful places. It's quite similar, right?
What is it? Go to a beautiful place. Yeah.
Park.
Go to a beautiful park.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
You know?
I think so. I'm pretty confident.
Okay. Hang on, I'm not... Wow, that's fast.
I never put you. Ta-da!
Wow.
Okay. Why at the moment no one yet?
Elaborate that.
Yes. Okay. Now, this might be an eye-opener for me to talk about it later on with you. Because to actually list down, you know, what are the options if an event happened that you need to be the one. And I think once I do that, I have no issues that you will be ready for that. But I just want to, in a way, help you by giving options.
Okay, because I might not have the answer to everything.
Exactly, yeah.
Okay, I understand that.
Yeah.
Cool.
Okay. Yeah?
I will go this way.
Ta! What?
Treatment.
Yeah.
Go naturally.
Yeah, because I thought you would want to go naturally.
Yeah. Try more treatments. I know she's the type that doesn't give up easily. And I love that about her.
Stop it.
I don't want to leave my family, right?
You're not idiot. Yeah. You're not idiot. Okay, good. Yeah. You know what? It's so nice that we are having this conversation because, or else, I would just switch off the plug if that happened, right? And I thought that that's what you wanted, and I was like, okay, just go and switch off because that's what he wants to go.
Oh, I think that one, but I don't know the title.
Song picked by someone from a piano. Okay, so I got a chill out, soothing song like Smooth Operator of Sade. So
that one will wake me up.
My way. That Japanese song, you know? That one you gave me? You don't want that one?
Shirakaba Aodora Nina Mikaze. You know, they translate into Chinese and call it Long Shuxia. The one I like to sing a lot, but I think to more represent me, I would like to do things my way.
Okay, but the idea is there, no problem. We can work things out. We can create a playlist at Spotify, so no problem.
So wait.
Yeah. Okay. But wait, I need to, you know, say that it has to be the turquoise beach because if you say an island, just to clarify, Sentosa is not counted, okay?
Technically, you wrote two answers. But okay, you got it right.
Because your friends are mostly in Medan Wat, right? No.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My childhood friends and my family, they are still there. So I would like to spend my last days. You're gonna make me cry. Okay.
Aww.
Okay. So now you know.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter to me.
Living a full life is not just about living my life. So having positive impact on other people is really important to me. My remains are still functional and can still be used by other people. I would like them to be donated. And the rest of the remains, cremated. Because I have this idea of not wanting to to waste so much space.
Because, I don't know, I've witnessed a lot of cremations and I always feel... I don't know, I really don't like to even watch it, like, but because that person is my loved one, I need to see him or her for the last time, so I have to witness it like that, which is very painful for me. Yeah, so I think a meal like a bear will be more, will be less intense, yeah, for me.
Okay.
And for people around me also.
I'll take note. I struggle with finding the right timing to talk about it, but I realize it's all about taking the first step. I found that it's not that hard after all. It's all about love. If you understand what your parents want, when they reach that stage of life, you can make the effort of fulfilling their wishes.
I cannot think of people leaving, and I don't want people to leave me. So naturally, I will just push all these topics away. It will really help us improve our relationship between us and the parents because we know how to help them and how to provide for them during that stage of life.
You know, end of life is not something to be afraid of if you properly plan for it.
Oh, definitely. I think it's very important because you don't really want to burden your children with decisions, because when you really cannot make your decision today, your children may be in a dilemma whether they should keep you alive while you're suffering or they should just let you go. I think it's a really hard decision for them. So maybe you should make your own decision first. Yeah.
We have young kids, right? And I think a lot because of who's going to take care of them if either one of us is gone. If both of us is gone, it's even worse, right? I actually did a will, okay, because my kids are young. And then once I did that, of course, I have to choose the guardian. So I said, your name is in the will, and in the event, if anything happened to both of us, what she needs to know is that, okay, her name is there. And yeah, I want to say that it's nothing wrong to talk about it. Why not talk about it, you know, when you're still healthy and fit?